Hello, everybody. Bill Thornton, SoCal Sabre here. Welcome to American Truck Simulator number 70 for the second time. I already did a number 70. System crashes. I did an edit on it, and then it wouldn't convert. So I'm doing it again. I've loaded up this time with no direct 11, just a normal load, and I put all the mods back in. We got a load to pick up here.
Ready to roll.
Well, as you can see, we got some hazardous weather today. So this could be a very interesting run. Get the wipers going, huh? Lightning and thunder, all kinds of good stuff going on here today, folks. We shouldn't even be on the road, but we're going to give it a run. Is that water pop from the rain? Wow. Said turn left.
Okay, let's find a new route. Go straight.
Lightning and thunder like crazy, folks. Let's hope we get a run in without a system crash, huh? It's probably with all this graphics going on, it's probably testing it to the limits here. I did in that
stay right and then turn right.
In that 70 first time 70, I did
right.
Get a garage, the second garage in Arkansas. But I wasn't sure if the DLC dump was still working again, so I'm going to take a load up to Jonesboro, which I haven't been to yet, to see if it records anymore. If not, then we'll head on out of the state. Yeah, that was a pretty scary run anyway. My driving skills were left something to be desired that time. So how are y'all doing out there? No? How's your ATS's or Euro truck drivers going? Has anybody bought the, played the bus simulator yet? I've been looking at it. I haven't bought it, but I've been tempted. Thank you. see the load. I gotta go find out how to go get it now.
Get ready to turn right.
Gonna get a little wet here, folks. Window up. All right, this is only 78 miles, so we got to do this in the rain too. So we got stuff all around us here. This is a long load, folks.
Turn left.
A lot of trucks coming in and out of here. That guy, no lights on, huh? Oh yeah, he does. Pretty dim lights. Now I hope this runs good, then I hope it recorded okay. Well, if I don't have any system crashes where it causes me to edit, then it should be okay. Should pay me a lot of money for driving in this weather. Has anybody else been having any problems with this, after the upgrade with their mods? I think it's the mods. I'm hoping it's the mods. But again, if it doesn't do it with the direct out, that could be my Ryzen video card doing it too.
Turn left.
But right for right now, I'm just concentrating on mods. Hauling cattle, 35,000 pounds of it. That's why it's so long.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
There's 72 miles. Not going to go 70 miles an hour in this rain. If I get it up to around 60, that'll be good enough. Remember, remember a couple videos ago when I had that wild sliding? I remember. Let's drive safe. We're at 60. Let's get the cruise on, not 70. Got any interesting stuff going on in their PC games or their board games? Just trying to figure out what's happening with this system crashes has been a little frustrating, to say the least. Got some pretty wicked rain going on here right here.
Turn left. ready to turn right. Turn right.
I hear a train.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
When we unload this load here, just so I can try some more, I'm going to try to find some rest area, even though I don't need rest. But I'm doing the video. I'm trying to see how.
Finally, we are here.
I missed it, I believe, folks. Yeah, I missed it. $5,500 for that short run. Now let's see if it did anything for this DLC. Nope, so it must be over. See, I just did Jonas. I just came into Jonasburg, and so it's over. Okay, so the next run will be heading out of state. Thank you very much for staying with me tonight. SoCal Sabre saying take care of yourselves out there. Be kind to each other and stay safe.